Ladies and gentlemen, have you ever looked at a bike and thought, this could use a little more power, a touch more elegance, and, oh, I don't know, maybe an extra dose of Italian style? Well, strap in, because I've got something that might just knock your socks off, or, at the very least, take you off-road with a lot of style. Let me introduce you to the Trionfale, an electric bike that feels like it was pulled from the future but made with the passion and craftsmanship of a classic Italian masterpiece. If you've ever wanted to ride through the city like you're in a high-speed chase scene, or just cruise to your favorite cafe like a boss, this is your ride. And yes, before you ask, there's a link to the official product website in the video description below, so make sure to check it out after you hit that subscribe button. Now, let's talk specs, because if you're a fan of power, precision, and a bit of zing in your ride, this baby's got what you need. The Trionfale comes equipped with a 48V 14.5Ah battery that promises a range of up to 80 kilometers, or about 50 miles. The battery charges up in just 4 hours, and it's guaranteed for 800 complete charging cycles. That's nearly a decade of commuting, my friend. The Trionfale comes in 3 models, the 250W, 500W, and 750W motor options. The 250W model can hit speeds of 25 km per hour, 15.5 miles per hour, while the 500W motor lets you go up to 35 km per hour, 22 miles per hour, in Europe, and the 750W motor will rocket you up to 45 km per hour, 28 miles per hour, or 25 km per hour if you're in Europe, because, apparently, they just like to keep us on our toes. And let's not forget the comfort, this isn't your average ride. With 24-inch fat tires, you'll have better grip than that friend who always thinks they can drive after one drink at the pub. The fat wheels give you a cushy ride on almost any surface, from city streets to those bumpy, potholed roads that make you wonder if the city council is actively trying to shake you off your bike. Plus, the full front and rear shock absorbers will ensure that your spine doesn't feel like it's been through a UFC fight by the time you reach your destination. Oh, and the best part? The Trionfale has hydraulic disc brakes. That's right, folks. You can stop on a dime, even when you're going full throttle. So, no more heart-stopping moments where you're praying your brakes will hold up when you're trying to avoid that runaway dog or a taxi that's cutting through the lane like it's playing Mario Kart. And if you're a little more adventurous, or just tired of solo rides, the Trionfale's two-seater saddle lets you bring a friend along for the ride. Leather, by the way. Classy. With the Shimano 7-speed gearbox and the aluminum frame, this is a bike that combines cutting-edge performance with the kind of sleek, lightweight design that will make you feel like you're driving a motorcycle on two wheels, minus the noise and the exhaust fumes. Want to make your ride even more stylish? Choose your motor number 25, 50, or 75 based on the motor size you pick, because yes, even your bike needs a race number. So what's the price for this Italian beauty? It'll cost you €2,699, or about $2,850. A bit of an investment, but hey, it's a long-term relationship. Plus, you're not just buying a bike, you're buying freedom, speed, and a whole lot of style,